know, you go as far out as you feel comfortable.
Do we need a bucket for benefit sampling?
We need actually, we have to empty one of the buckets for that. Oh yeah, get some of the juices. Okay, before we start with the plants, maybe we also take a water sample. So we have that ready, we can put it in the ice. The only thing Adam has to do is for
Emma, she has a bunch of gloves.
Oh, she has it? Let's just do that a little bit away from those guys so they don't get too much
stuff. We have a GPS on
here. Okay.
So that means it actually did. Let's check what the